So the idea is that there should not be any continuity between the main ground and the negative of the main power supply and the negative of the breakout board. There should also not be any continuity between the negative of the main power supplies and the negative of the breakout board. In this demonstration, we're setting a basic controller with a breakout board, a main power supply, and a 5 volt for the breakout board. We set the multimeter in beep mode, that is, it will beep when the leads touch each other. We can see that there is continuity between the main ground, the chassis, and the chassis of the logic power supply. Now, we place one lead on the negative coming out of the main power supply and confirm that there is no continuity between the negative and the main ground. There is only continuity between the negative of the main power supply and the negative of the driver. Now we place the lead on the negative of the power supply of the logic and verify that there is no continuity between this negative and the negative of the main power supply or the grounds. There is only continuity with the negative of the breakout board. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our website at cnc4pc.com. Link is down below.